Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about integration, about x with the cubic root of number 3. So we got about x to the power of 1 over 3. So we will apply the formula in here. The integral of x to the power of n dx, we got about x to the power of n plus 1 over n plus 1, and we have c in here. So in this situation we can apply in here, so n that should be about 1 over 3, and you got about 4 over 3. That's the end. Thank you for watching.